Okay, here's the pond. Actually, ang problem niya, yung mga algae na nag-accumulate sa ilalim, wala itong bottom drain. Very nice ang design ng pond by ang architect. Kaya lang, before paggawa, hindi siya na lagyan ng filter. So, may isang maker na gawa nito. So, it's not working. So, we'll see kung what we can do. Okay, we identify the problem, number one, algae, bottom, mud, leaves. Number two, the bottom drain.
So these are the problems that we found out. So we'll try to solve this. So with the current situation, this is the pan, shallow pan. This is the falls. There's no bottom drain. Circulation or movement, and with the filter box, it's matting is is less, and brush also less. Gonna do. We try to put some circulation. So this is a filter. We try as much as possible. There's a good circulation in water. So this is the main pump. Water pipe going to the filter. Then install another pump power head going blowing there, just like a pusher, pushing water to the main pump. So that's just it. And there's a small pump here for the falls. So we made a design. This is the cutout view of the sewer filter box. So water increase here, then we have a screen here, this one for the cleaning, and this one goes back to the pump pan. So we have this dissected and have it cut by a laser cut, and we'll see once we make this. I hope it works.
Okay, I'm going home. Huh? Mga na ni. So, lusab na to. Pinturahan pa ni. Ang laman niya ay na ni. Mga. So temporary, wala pa yung walling. We'll make a walling for recovery para takpan yung filter, that one and the bottom. See? So existing filter, we just add the tube filter. Okay. So we will be coming back to monitor this. It's running. And this one, may leaking at it. We will not feel. Okay?